गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल टॉक अबाउट द मेन स्ट्रीमिंग हेल्थ एंड फिजिकल एजुकेशन। फ्रॉम लास्ट टू ईयर्स इट इज़ इम्प्लीमेंटेड विद द सिलेबस ऑफ क्लास 9 एंड 10। सो हियर व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, व्हाट यू हैव टू लर्न इन दिस मेन स्ट्रीमिंग ऑफ हेल्थ एंड फिजिकल एजुकेशन दैट आई विल डिस्कस एंड व्हाट काइंड ऑफ वर्क यू हैव टू डू। एज यू नो दैट वी आर अवे फ्रॉम दिस स्कूल एंड ईच एंड एवरी थिंग वी हैव टू मैनेज ऑनलाइन। सो माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, it is not very easy for us to do these all kind of task without the support of you people. So I hope that whatever the command I'll pass from here, that you will follow there very smartly. So here we can see that we are having 4 strands. That strands are in the strand when we can see that the child has to prepare at least one of the following games like athletics and swimming, team games, individual games and adventure sports. So in team games, badminton, judo, basketball, table tennis, taekwondo, football, handball, hockey, kho-kho, kabaddi, volleyball, cricket. In adventure sports, you can go for the scuba diving, river rafting, mountaineering, etc. And gymnastics would be treated in the individual game. So this strand one, how you will fulfill it, how you will study it, let me talk about this. This strand one, suppose you have taken one team game like any game you take, that maybe that basketball you have taken. It's okay. So what you have to do, this basketball would be selected by you, and one notebook you have to make, you practical book you have to make on basketball. And for the preparation of that, the 50 marks maximum would be awarded to you. The same time you have to learn basketball, you have to play basketball, any game, whatever the game that is in list, one of the game you have to select. You can go for the athletics. Suppose you have selected athletics, so what you will do, you will just prepare a practical notebook on it. You can go for the 100 meter, 200 meter, 800 meter, 1500 meter, long jump, high jump or any throwing event. Suppose you have selected swimming, then you can go for the swimming also. So here you can see that this strand one would carry 50 marks. How many marks would be awarded? 50 marks maximum. So up to 25 marks would be for the learning. That would carry 25 marks maximum. After that, proficiency, you have to be very smart in this particular skill of basketball, then 26 to 40 marks would be awarded for this. And 41 to 50 marks would be given for your advanced performance. Suppose you are just in learning, then you will awarded up to 25 marks. If suppose you have just scored something more, you have gained something more, you are more skillful in that, then you would be awarded 26 to 40. And after that, if suppose you have got the advancement in it, you are properly skilled in it, then you will get 41 to 50 marks in it. So my dear students, I can say you that strand one will give you how many marks? Strand one will give you maximum 50 marks, and one game you have to select, and the same time you have to learn this game. Is it clear? Now we will talk about the strand two. Here we are having strand two, health and fitness. What is written there? Health and fitness. So what kind of task you will perform in it to get the How many marks it would carry? First of all, I want to tell you, it would carry, 25 marks. How many marks? 25 marks. Altogether, it is having 100 marks. So 100 marks out of 100, 50 marks, it is already given to you. Suppose the child will work on strand 1, then 50 marks would be given. After that, 25 marks would be awarded for the health and fitness. So what kind of task the child will perform, let us see. So in health and fitness, strand 2, the child can have 4 things. That is yoga. First he can get the yoga. Then pranayam. Then dance. And finally mass PT. So in such a way, you can get health and fitness, and you can go for the yoga, pranayam, dance and mass PT. Now we will talk about the strand 3, seva, social empowerment through work, education and action. What is this seva? SEWA. This is social. E for empowerment through the work, education and activities. So here in this strand 3, my dear students, you will learn about the social empowerment through the work, education or the activities. What kind of activities you have to perform? Let me tell you. In strand 3, for seva, you can go for Swachh Neighborhood, Swachh India. You can go for the Swachh Neighborhood, Swachh India. Clear? So in this, what you will do, that I will tell you later on. After that, ethics for the employment of labor, you can go for the homeless people, orphanage, old age, and sports and physical activities. So in seva you can have this. And finally, strand 4, health and activity card. So I will show you that card and you will maintain it. So see here, games strand 1, 50 marks, you can see 90 periods would be given for that, and 25, 26 to 40 and 41 to 50, health and fitness 25 marks, seva 25 marks, health and activity card no marks would be awarded, and total marks would be 100. And out of 100, as much as marks you will score, the physical education teacher will give you the marks, and that will reflect in your progress report card. So let us talk about the strand 1. Suppose a child has taken basketball. So after taking basketball, what kind of activity or the proficiency level the child will take? So the first purpose of the activity is to cooperate with others, to use individual and team skills and strategies to invade the space of the opposition to score points and win the games. So here you can see the passing the ball. The first skill is passing the ball, then receiving the ball and dribbling, passing a player, a scoring layup shot and jump shot. So these all skill would be learned by the child. Here you can get the activity photographs. After that, here are some practices. Also, the practices are given here, and this would be given to you. In such a year, these are the practices. Same way, suppose someone has taken the hockey, then skills, dribbling, flick would be practiced by the student. Now the strand 2. Strand 2 is having health and fitness. In health and fitness, we can go for the yoga. Here all kind of explanation is given here. This PDF would be given to you. And on the basis of this PDF, my dear students, you will work upon. Right now, just only you will download this PDF, and after that, one by one, I will guide you how to work on your notebook. So here the history of yoga is given there. Then name of the activity, here we have selected yoga. Then rules of the yoga, so many rules are given there, as yoga should be practiced empty stomach, wear loss and comfortable clothes for practicing yoga. Food should be taken after half an hour of the practicing yoga. Here health and fitness, then skill is asan, pranayam, meditation, bhastrika, brahmari, anuloma, viloma. Then try some of these yogic asanas, the sarvangasan, kapal bhati, then pavan muktasan is given here, this is vajrasan, and dhanurasan is also given here. We can see the photo of dhanurasan. Bow pose. In such a way, we can go for the strand 2. Now the strand 3, the seva. So in the seva, we can have different kind of activities like Swachh Neighborhood, Swachh India, ethics for the employment, for the labor, this work for the homeless people, old age and other things. And here now we can see the strand 6, that is strand 4, that is chapter number 6, health and activity card. How you have to prepare the health and activity card. So here you can get the example of this. The PDF would be given to you, and this PDF would Aadhaar card number of the student, the name of the student, admission number, date of birth, then MFT, male, female or transgender blood group, mother's name, then father's name. These all information you will fill in it, and on the basis of these all, your activity card would be filled up. So here what we have seen, that nowadays the physical and health education, that is very smartly implemented in it is very smartly implemented in all your syllabus, and I hope that from the next class you will have a note book with you, and as I will tell you, the same you have to work upon. Till then, thank you, goodbye.